In 2006, Pluto got kicked out of the Planet Club, and, like, everyone cried. But to be honest, it probably never should have been called a planet in the first place. Pluto was always weird for a planet. It's super small and icy, and has this wonky-looking orbit. This actually means it fits in pretty well with the Kuiper Belt. Think the asteroid belt, but way colder. Turns out, Pluto was secretly a card-carrying member of the Kuiper Belt Club all along.